need to follow her.
Now, you know how this works.
No, not at all.
Okay. We draw synth tattoos with electrosynthetic ink, and it creates a magnetic field which interferes with the Zoe implant, blocking it from recording audio or video from that point on. Now, first we do the audio tattoo, and we wait a week. If you don't get a migraine, then your system takes it. Then we'll do the video tattoo.
Do I have to cover my whole face?
No.
Those guys, they're just young and angry. You want it discreet.
Mary.
Yeah.
Will this hurt?
Oh, yeah.
That's her? My mom.
What's the matter, Delilah?
You know that recurring dream I have? You know that recurring dream I have? Where I get younger and younger, I had it again.
I make you happy?
Yeah.
Well, I make myself miserable.
Well, that's just because you're silly. You're silly. How can you not be happy right now? I think the first books I read were really, really sad. Like, why do they make children's books so sad? They're always terribly tragic.
Not so hard to make this thing play discs. Not so hard at all.
Delilah?
Shut up! That was my old boyfriend, you bastard! Is that why you wanted to be with me? Because you saw some proof that I'm to your liking?
No.
These moments, they belong to me, Alan. The good and the bad. They're mine! And his! Who are you to take them away from me? No! Don't touch me! Who are you?
Please, please, no.
Who are you, Alan?
No, no! No! No!
Mine!
You're still here.
Alan, this thing is junked. The implant itself is severed.
God himself could not retrieve that footage. And you know that.
Then we have to access a different life.
Okay. Well,
where is it?
My implant.
What?
The one in my head. Ah. You want to take a shot too? Everybody else has. I deserve that one.
You deserve a lot more than that, Hackman.
Why didn't you tell us, Alan?
Because I didn't know till I found the files at iTech. I never thought my parents could afford one. Turns out they took a loan to get it.
How could you not know?
Because they died before they told me. I just never got around to it.
You know the code, Alan. It's one of our central tenets. A cutter cannot have a Zoe implant.
I need to access that footage. I need it right now.
Yeah? Well, that's impossible.
Oh, no, it's possible. It was done before by you. An attempt to access footage while a carrier was still alive.
Yeah. I performed that. And the woman never recovered, Alan. And I will not try that again.
And you know what it's like to be haunted. One memory, one single incident has made me who I am. It won't leave me be. The guilt tears me apart. But now I got a chance to find out the truth. I have to take it.
Alan, you brought an implant amongst us. Why should I help you?
If I try it myself, I'll die. And I will try it myself.
We've been friends for too long, my dear. I can't let you kill yourself, can I? But you understand you can never cut again.
Yeah.
The last time I tried this, the woman's nervous system shut down immediately. It couldn't handle it. She was a blank for the rest of her life. Now remember, can't copy anything into a hard drive. You can only watch. You know exactly which scene you're going to?
I sure do.
You have 5 minutes. Anything longer than that, it's just too risky.